Right now, we are following some breaking news in Lutherville, where police are on the scene of a light rail accident. SkyTeam 11 and Captain Roy Taylor are live over the scene with the late breaking details. Roy?
Yes, we can tell you right now there is a rescue slash accident on the light rail southbound. The light rail tracks just south of Timonium Road, between Timonium Road and Aylesbury Road, where fire crews are responding to the scene. We do see an individual that appears to have been struck by a train. MTA police are responding to the location along with Baltimore County Police, but we're still trying to get more information on this crash, but expect major delays on the light rail while they deal with this incident. Reporting in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.